Hi everyone, welcome back to back to school season and back to Krish Bhavna Vlogs, and let's get started. So why are we here? I get it. I really get it. We all have I really get it, guys. The happy days are over. The summer break is over. So everyone, welcome back to Krish Bhavna Vlogs. Today we'll be talking about the online school and how the life is. So let's get started without wasting a single minute. So let's see how has my online school experience has been. So let me tell you something. The past 2 weeks has been the most stressful time of my life. I was getting adjusted to college online because some classes are being synchronous and some classes are being asynchronous. I'm trying to adjust to the time, and I'm trying to make everything perfectly work. And then I've been doing projects, tests, exams. I already wrote the quizzes. I know how life is. I know it's really complicated for all the people who are in online school, and to everybody who's in person also cannot attend all the classes in person due to the large amounts of people who will be in the classroom. So most of my friends who are at the university also are not able to attend to the full lectures. They're going to discussions and they're going to labs, but they're not able to fully attend to the big lectures. So all they can do is sit in front of the live lecture, or they can have the asynchronous lectures which are pre-recorded. So I think this past 2 weeks has been the most mess. I have no idea how things worked out, but they worked out. I was working on a C++ project, and I was working on something in my entrepreneurship class, and I was working on some crazy things in my mathematics, and finally things are really settling down now. I went to my campus once due to some personal work, and after everything and after seeing everything, I think now I feel settled. Now I feel like we can do this. Now I can feel like, okay, it makes sense. I really don't know what is the exact way to phrase this, but I think this is a challenge that we all should take so that we get better at understanding ourselves. So let's get started and see what are the tips and tricks for the online school. First one, guys, please throw your phone away. Trust me, don't keep your phone anywhere closer by you, especially when you know your lectures are recorded. Your hand will slowly go to the phone, and automatically you'll divert your mind. So please throw your phone away. At this point, I'm personally keeping my phone at least few steps away from me so that I have to get up and go there. So I'm trying my best to throw my phone somewhere away so that I can't even see it. And that's really, really hard. But trust me, guys, throwing your phone away is the best thing. Tip number two. Don't do all your recorded lectures on a single day. I know it is very tempting to do multiple subject lectures on a single day, or trying to cover all the lectures on a single day. There are two patterns. Like, try doing two videos for every subject on a single day, or try covering all the videos of a single subject in one day. But don't try to do both the things. I know some people at this point are trying to cover all the videos in one day, which are sufficient for 1 week, and they're trying to give themselves a lot of time for the other 4 days, but later on it will be a bigger problem when we start really missing the important information. Tip number three, please be in touch with your professors and teaching assistants. Being a teaching assistant at this point, I know how it feels when my students don't talk to me, and also I think it is really hard even for the professors if you don't get in touch. Please get in touch with them, talk with them, understand how the semester is. At least discuss with your friends. It completely depends on the individual. If you are really the person who can't focus studying with your friend, don't do it. But if you are like me, and if you think it is okay to talk with your friends and discuss the concepts, then do it. I personally talk with three of my friends, and individually. and I tried discussing the concept deep down, and we are trying to tear down the concept as much as we can so we understand every single detail. And I usually give 1 hour for one subject. So it's basically like I sit with three of my friends for 3 hours per week and I discuss everything. For other subjects, I think I might give them in the future, or they're actually more hands-on classes. That's the reason I'm not giving them specific time with my friends. But right now I'm giving them to three of my subjects. So let's see how it's gonna go. If it gets better, I might give lesser time. I might go bi-weekly. If it get worse, I might give more time to them. So let's see how they're gonna turn out. Tip 5, change the way you take the notes. I know we usually get lazy when we know the videos are pre-recorded and we know where they are. So we really tend to take less notes. But as the semester goes on, I think it'll be really a problem when we really want to go back and look at the specific section. But if you made your own notes, which is clearly indicated what happened, when it happened, what concept it is. And I usually write it is whether it is synchronous or asynchronous, so that I know if I really want to go back and spend my time on it, I can find it. I know if it is in the recorded section or if it is in the asynchronous, if it is in the synchronous live section, so that I have the insights. That's the story for this week. Do good in your online school, and I hope you all get ACE and 4.0s. So yeah, this is Krish Bhavna signing off. And before I sign off, I just want to tell a few things. Please follow me on Instagram. It's Krish_Bhavna. And then please also like this video, comment on this video. Please tell me all your tips or all your tricks that you follow for your online school. Or if you want to give any tips to me, I'm open to take them. And also, please share this video, guys. I think this video will be very informative for all your friends too. And please subscribe and hit that bell icon. You can hit it once. I will hit the bell in your phone notification every single time. So yeah, that's the story for today. And please let me know how is my hairstyle, because I worked really hard on it. So yeah, see you all next week with something even more fun. And also, there's something which I really want to add at the end. Keep smiling. Bye, guys. Peace out.